Choosing the site of this nation's first high-level nuclear waste dump is causing a high-level clamor in Washington. Prospective states attacking Energy Department guidelines as too vague to separate good locations from bad ones. Speaking before the Nuclear Regulatory Commission yesterday, Utah Governor Scott Matheson blasted the Energy Department guidelines as unlawful and inadequate. Under the law, the NRC must approve Energy Department plans for selecting a site for storing highly radioactive waste, which remains dangerous for thousands of years. The states with areas under study for selection are Nevada, Louisiana, Mississippi, Texas.